What's going on, guys? It is your guy. That's right, your motivation guy, your friend, the one and only Keith Allen. I am back to inspire you to not only be great in this game, but also in life. I want to let you know right now to not give up on your grind. Like, whatever your grind is in this game or whatever it is in life, don't give up. Although you may not see the results, it's coming, all right? Go get it. So staying strong mentally in Fortnite, oh my goodness, it can be so difficult. You might struggle with a lack of motivation, and that's why your motivation guy is here. You know, tilt, laziness, or you know, anything else. So trust me when I say this, if you have this issue, you are not alone. I know it's difficult to stay strong, you know, in this mentality because of all the pressures that we face, all right? So in this video, like right here, we're gonna be discussing a bunch of methods, all right, that you can use to improve your mentality and help you win more games. Who wants to do that? I know I do. But real quick, let's do the question of the day. I need my drum roll, here we go. So, what makes you so mad in Fortnite? You know, for me, it's definitely getting headshot, sniped. I mean, that is the worst feeling in the entire world. So I wanna know what happens to you guys when you guys go through tilt. Let us know in the comments, and I wanna hear them. Last thing before we get into this amazing video, if you wanna improve and maybe even reach a pro level, you gotta check out ProGuides.com like immediately, all right? On our website, we offer courses from some of the best pros in the world like Mongrel and Benji. And on top of all that, we're creating new ones weekly from advanced building and editing guides to scrim courses to controller courses and so much more. All right, we also have a ton of articles and guides to help you guys stay on top of the meta. Finally, on top of all of this, we offer 24/7 on-demand coaching to help you guys improve, all right? So if you wanna be the best, you gotta check out ProGuides.com. All right, guys, so the first piece of advice we got is maintaining balance. So we understand that, all right? So, you know, to be the best at this game, you have to grind, man. You gotta put in those hours, right? But, you know, it's just as important to maintain a balance, okay? And do other things as well. So if you're playing Fortnite like every single day, all day, you're gonna get burnt out and you're gonna perform worse. You're human. Yes, you're not the Terminator. You know recently, you know that Fortnite has been kind of dry, right? But all the competitive players know Epic will be back with something soon, all right? Some amazing stuff is gonna happen next season. Well, we hope. So we know that the more you grind, the better you become, right? But you know, when you really think about it, you're gonna end up becoming worse if you decide to play like too much, all right? Don't do overkill, all right? Playing too much, you know, is gonna result in you burning out. And burnout will result in less motivation to play. More tilting, you know, more general negativity, and just so much more, guys. So the overall point of what I'm trying to say is just not to have like no life, all right? Maintain a good balance between the game and real life. Spend time with family, man. Spend time with friends, loved ones, whatever. Like, do things outside of Fortnite. You gotta take your mind off of the game sometimes. And you're gonna see yourself having just a lot more positive, you know, mindset, and you're gonna be even better, man, than you were before because, you know, you're taking that break. Next up, you know, we're gonna discuss a way to improve in cash cups and tournaments by using a trick from Unknown, the cash cup legend himself. Okay, so if you've ever watched Unknown Army, like one of the world's best solo players, right? Playing a cash cup, dude, he's insane. You might have noticed how he sits there and he just watches videos and just seems to take giant breaks in the middle of the cup out of nowhere. You might be thinking like, all right, well, that's kind of a silly idea. And you know, it'll make you lose games, right? Resulting in less points, right? Well, if you really think about it and you really know this guy, it doesn't really work out that way. So you see, like what Unknown does is called the three game rule. All right, this rule states that, you know, for the first 2 hours of the tournament, the player is gonna play three games, no more and no less. If he makes it to the end of the game every time and he takes the whole hour to play three games, he's gonna be in a really good spot mentally and he's gonna be able to keep going, man. However, you know, if things go bad and if he dies off spawn once or twice and performs poorly, he'll be able to wait until the hour's up and do other things like, you know, watching YouTube, you know, taking a break to have a snack even, like some Bunch of Crunch, hang out in Discord or anything else he wants to do, right? So, you know, this break is just sort of a mental reset so he can come back stronger and forget about the problems that happened in the previous matches. So this rule honestly is so great, guys. Like if you can use it, I guarantee you're gonna perform so much better in cash cups and other tournaments. You know, having that mental break can actually be the difference between you placing high and losing most of your games. And that's just real talk, all right? Depending on like how tilted you get and how bad your earlier games are. So the next time you're in a tournament, check this out. Like try using Unknown's three game rule and just see how much it helps you. So being in good health will also, that'll help you guys improve so much in your mental state. Drinking a lot of water, man, and eating healthier foods. You can't just eat all junk food, okay? if you want to perform better and feel better in the game. And it's also going to benefit you so much in real life as well. So if we could just kind of be honest here, like most of us aren't in amazing tip-top shape, all right? Especially if we grind the game all the time, you know, but throwing off your health and forgetting to be healthy, man, that is one of the worst things that you can do, all right? If you want to play competitively. Since I started eating and drinking healthier, man, I could tell you guys from experience, man, I feel so much better, not only in this game, but also in life. So, you know, just taking some time off the game and focus on your health can make you perform so much better, man. The last health-related thing is sleep. And I know a lot of you guys don't like to sleep, but you need to sleep. You know, I understand, like, I know the urge, you know, to throw off sleep and just grind at the game all night long. But trust me when I say this, if you stop getting healthy amount of sleep in favor of the game, because I know you're addicted to the game, I get it, you're gonna regret it in the future, and it's gonna actually make you feel worse in the long run. The symptoms of like not getting sleep, excessive, it's gonna do you wrong, man. Excessive tiredness, now you're irritable, now you're fatigued all the time, you're grumpy, your impulsive behavior, it's gonna make you tilt worse and so much more even after that. So I can't really tell you guys like how much I can't express how important it is to get enough sleep. 6 to 9 hours of sleep is absolutely ideal, and it's gonna make you guys so much happier in life. You're gonna be actually fun to be around. You're not gonna be grumpy all the time, right? You need a Snickers, I know, that'll help. No, forget a Snickers, you need a bunch of Crunch, that'll help you even more. So get some rest, guys. Take a few hours off practicing and get some sleep, all right? Remember that if you're a competitive gamer, you're in it for the long haul. So making sure you're healthy by getting ample amounts of sleep and eating and drinking healthy, yo, that's gonna make you perform your best for a long time. I know I sound like somebody's mom, I get it, but it's the truth. So this goes into a similar category to health. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, we're talking about the one and only exercise. Like, do you exercise? Do you go to the gym? Without getting too scientific about it, you know, exercising, like whether you're lifting weights or doing a workout or simply just like taking a walk, it releases endorphins in your brain, right? So endorphins, I'm gonna get like science teacher on you right now. Endorphins are that chemical that makes us feel positive and happy, also known as the feel-good chemicals. Yeah, it's true. You know, a few examples of events that release endorphins include laughter, getting a gift, eating or drinking something that you like Bunch of Crunch, or so much more. So think about those feelings, okay? And those are similar to what happens when you exercise, especially in the long term. So on top of the health benefits of exercise, it's also gonna put you guys in a better mood, thus making you guys perform better in Fortnite. Not only is it great for health and getting you guys in a better mood, but it's also gonna make you perform better in the game, man, and relieve stress and relieve anxiety if you're dealing with that as well. So ladies and gentlemen, man, if you find yourself in a bad mood all the time, come on now, raise your hand if you're in a bad mood all the time. Yeah, I see you. It's okay, I've been there, okay? Playing Fortnite, you know, and you're not feeling that well, as strange as this may sound, you know, you gotta try and get some exercise and just come back to the game and you're gonna feel super refreshed and you're gonna be ready to grind. I promise you, you're probably gonna do even better, all right, than you ever had before. Back to the actual game, let's discuss the importance of confidence. Woo! All right, confidence is honestly so crucial in improving at and performing well in Fortnite. If you constantly put yourself down and you think you're gonna fail and you talk about yourself and you let your friends get to you, then I'm sorry, you're gonna fail and you're gonna lose for sure. So get that out of your head, man. Get some positive thoughts, man. Have fun. Whether you agree with me or not, you're a winner. Yes, I said it, you're a winner. You can do it, I believe in you. So I know you're watching this video and I'm telling you, you can do whatever you set your mind to, all right? There's really no secret formula to improving with confidence, really apart from just thinking positive. And you know, even in bad situations, like remembering what you're working for and how much you want it. And remember the practice that you put into the game, all right? You gotta remember that even the world's best players lose the majority of their games. Yeah, everybody loses, man. And that's just how Fortnite works. You know, with RNG, crazy players, and other factors influencing every single match you play, confidence, guys, also helps with nervousness and anxiety. You know, so if you experience that as well, confidence helps. But not only thinking about it, but you gotta know that you're great at the game, no matter what the results you've gotten. You gotta know that you're good, you gotta know that you're great, and you're gonna start getting that confidence. I can't really express how important confidence is, but I mean, it's everything. And how much confidence can actually really help you perform in this game and also in life. If you aren't confident and you don't think you can win, you know what, I'm gonna tell you right now, don't even play, because you're not gonna win. But you gotta know that you're going to win, that you're going to get better. And I'm telling you, your chances are gonna skyrocket. Speaking of confidence, you know, one great way to increase your confidence, especially during a cup or tournament, is to watch highlight videos from pro players. You know, these videos show great moments of their gameplay, and they really get you pumped up for your games, especially during the giant queues and tournaments, you know, customs and arena. You know, watching a short highlight video can really get you guys in the mindset of, you know, that's how I'm gonna play. You know, I'm gonna perform like this pro right here. It really will do wonders. Whether or not those thoughts are always 100% true, they still raise your confidence, and it's gonna give you guys that positive vibe that you need to have in order to be good at the game. Seeing a ton of kills, man, and great games from pros, yo, that really does something to you. It really is a confidence boost. So, you know, whenever you're in a long queue or you're not feeling that great, try watching a few highlight videos and just see how it goes. All right, so maintaining a good mentality in Fortnite can be super difficult and complicated. So let's do a recap of what we discussed so you can improve your mentality and perform better. So maintaining that balance in Fortnite is crucial. Remember what I said, right? Those 12-hour grind days or those super long sessions are probably hurting you more than they're helping you. Try to balance out real life and the game and do things you enjoy doing alongside grinding the game, all right? The three game rule is a rule that was popularized by Unknown Army. And, you know, it's one of the best ways to perform better in Cash Cup. So, you know, for the first 2 hours of the cup, only play 3 games per hour. Take a break if you have the extra time, okay? This is gonna give you guys a sort of a mental reset, and it's also gonna help you perform better for the rest. Also, remember this, man, maintaining good health is so crucial in competitive Fortnite. Because poor health, yo, that's gonna make you tilt more, believe it or not. You're gonna burn out easier, you're gonna perform worse overall. And the symptoms of a lack of sleep, oh my goodness. Yeah, what it does is it includes, you know, excessive tiredness. You're frustrated all the time, you know, you're fatigued, you know, you have crazy behavior. And there's a lot more that comes with that, we all know, right? So maintaining good health is so important. Please, guys, make sure you're staying healthy when you're grinding at Fortnite, all right? Similar to focusing on health, exercise, whoo, is another thing. You know, it's also something that you can do outside of Fortnite that's gonna make you perform better, all right? After this video, do 10 push-ups. Exercise is not only gonna help you stay healthy, but it releases endorphins in your brain. Those feel-good chemicals, remember that? That are gonna put you guys in a great mood and you're gonna feel better, right? So try to get some exercise. You gotta run around your block, do something, whether you're, you know, doing that or lifting weights, or you gotta walk the dog, or if you don't have a dog, just walk yourself, whatever you gotta do, right? Getting a short cardio workout, yo, it's gonna do wonders. All right, so our last point, remember this, whoo, my favorite, is confidence. Staying confident, man, is super important, and that's gonna make you perform so much better. So one simple way to gain confidence is through watching highlight videos and montages from pros. Being confident in your skills, that's gonna make you feel good, and it's gonna help you do so much better in game. Trust me. All right, guys, once again, this is your guy. That's right, your motivation guy, your friend, the one and only Keith Allen. I hope you enjoyed this video. Listen, do not give up, do not surrender. Whatever's coming against you, just press on, and I promise you're gonna see the results you want, okay? Make sure to like and subscribe to this channel, and you'll see more of us coming soon. Peace.